super god, super god. In the beginning, before we had invented God, there was simply Durga said, cut off your own fucking head. You wanna go on a suicide mission? You wanna go on a suicide mission? Go on a suicide mission. One man, one girl, the innocent children, and the innocent male civilians out of it. It's not my war. It's not your war. It's not your war. We need to get back to the goddess. We need to get rid of God. Because God was the first cop. God was the first big dick, low life, no good motherfucker that condemned this world to war. We've been at war ever since. Belief in a cruel God. A woman has never started a world war.
It makes for cruel men.
A woman has never stopped a world war either. What's the matter, ladies? You still don't have enough ammunition? We should have armed the women of Afghanistan and Iraq. We should have armed the fucking women.
Annie, get your gun.
Yeah, gun drops alongside the rice and Pop-Tarts.
Annie, get your gun.
What's the matter, ladies? Annie, so busy trying to prevent becoming the victim of a senseless act of violence by the time the night is over, you need to go out and kill fucking massacre a few hundred thousand
people. The enemy is ruthless. Wants to turn us all into assassins.
This is just madness.
It's just madness.
They want to turn us all into assassins.
Get your goddamn guns.
They expect us to just go out and kill the enemy. It's not us versus them. The enemy is within. The enemy is within. How are you supposed to kill the enemy within? The enemy is racism, is sexism, is classism, is religion, is the worship of these false fucking gods. It's God that gave us war. God invented war.